Well, no one was hurt in this robbery, but police obviously want to find the man who repeatedly banged a wooden club at the clerks.
Take a look at this video from Bunny's Superette in Manchester on Monday night. It becomes clear pretty quickly that is not a customer coming up to the counter. The man wearing a fishing-style hat and blue rubber gloves shows two clerks a wood club and quickly becomes impatient.
He was demanding money from each of the registers. When they had difficulty opening one of the registers, he became a little bit agitated, slamming the club on the counter area as well as striking a couple of displays that were on the counter.
A clerk was finally able to open the second register, and the robber can be seen gathering the pile of money before he waves the club and leaves the store. Police say this all unfolded at Bunny's just before 9 p.m.
Neither of the clerks were assaulted during this robbery. The man did mention the fact that he was going to shoot them if they did not comply with his demands, so it's possible that he was armed with a weapon, although none was seen.
Besides the hat and the gloves, the man also covered his face with some sort of black nylon. Still, police hope someone may recognize the robber or his clothing.
It looks like he's wearing like a fisherman-style hat with a brim all the way around. It looks like it's olive color with some tan striping on it. It also has a circular emblem on the back of it.
Again, Manchester police say if you recognize the man shown in the surveillance video, to please give them a call. Live in the studio, Suzanne Rountree, WMUR News 9.